Trigger, cops. We've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusian drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission. If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusian territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbanti, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord Fleet, which is gathered in northern Yuzhou. We've known for some time that there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack eastern Yuzhou, where the Ostian forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely that their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area, and there are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat, so we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that. The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.
Squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
Your first mission is to refuel midair. I'll provide you with instructions, so follow my lead. 1,500 meters to tanker. Make left. Too fast. Lower airspeed. Trigger. Maintain your current approach. 100. 50 meters. Excellent work, Trigger. Maintain your current position.
call sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count. You'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider 1, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need D2 in order to be effective. We have visual confirmation of the enemy fleet. You're clear to engage.
We'll go. Let's go.
Enemy Aegis vessel intercepting incoming missiles with their sea whiz. And Cataract sea whiz will lower approach or use missiles outside intercept range.
All ships, prepare for anti-air combat. Squad BD Dumbmaster flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive. Avoid their fire when you're in there.
Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it.
Where the hell is our aircraft support?
Destroyer sunk. Clear the rest.
Enemy's got a lock.
Extensive flooding in critical locations. We can't keep up.
I think we've sunk most of the enemy fleet, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
Cyclops 2, stay sharp. Half of the enemies are still around. Work by the numbers, Cal.
No enemy bases are close enough to strike our supply lines. They flew in from far away, like a flock of snowbirds.
Strider 1, Cyclops 2, stop fluttering about and stick up to my ass.
Stop treating me like a newborn chick. I've shot down my fair share of enemies.
Chirp, 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 little chick. Just stick with your mother hen. We'll be back in the roost safe and sound.
Missile cruiser Scotty has been sunk. Well done.
Trigger, what are the marks on your plane? Three lines. Scratches.
I don't like them. They're like sin lines. Nothing.
Enemy fleet has been neutralized. You guys just downed some serious firepower.
Eh, it was a piece of cake.
It's nice to have some fresh talent we can count on.
Nice! Target eliminated.
Missile.
I got a beat on you.
Missile. We're approaching the marine platform.
Missile.
Get those planes out the runway! We have to send a fighter now!
Well, the new recruits talks a lot. Swears a lot, too. That goes straight to me.
It's not just the swearing, either. She's got quick fists,
wait,
too.
Wait.
I thought you'd say that.
Scramble!
Enemy fighters have just taken off from the platform. Eliminate those fighters with extreme prejudice before they can threaten the mission.
Wilco, we'll swat those flies down into the drink. Locked on.
Bandit on me!
Caution.
Pull up.
This is
Rifle 2.
Bandit.
Missile.
They're after me. I need cover.
Missile.
Heavy fire. Dodge that missile.
Missile.
We're supposed to smash up that whole thing?
That'd be a tall order. Just destroy the boats, aircraft, and enemy
weaponry. Nah, let's do what the chicks say.
What just happened?
We destroyed a structural support. That's remarkable skill.
Enemy has a radar lock on me.
I've sent the data. Make like Trigger and serve up a sandwich.
Righto. Copy. Roger.
Platform burns confirmed. You just put the meat in between those buns and that burger is well done.
What are we serving the sandwich?
I'm happy to eat both.
Whatever you say, man. Behind you, caution!
Missile.
Missile.
Enemy has fled.
Missile.
Bandit acquired. Firing.
Locked on.
is that better than any high bandit? He's one of the few with the skills to face Mr. Rex and live to tell.
That ain't funny.
Successfully purged.
Just a bit more and that platform is going down. I call dibs on the final shot. Our damage is done, but 70% of our fleet is still operational.
We're not done yet. The enemy attacks are slowing down. Double. One last push to the finish.
Breaking out of luck.
Use this chance to knock out the platform.
Missile.
anti-air capabilities. Time to stick a fork in it.
All right. Fuck
you.
We got heavy damage. Clear out all non-military personnel.
All aircraft. Operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. You did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here. I could really perform, if only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry. I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.
Sorry, but I'm gonna...
The mission was a success. You did more to hobble the enemy's sea power than we first expected. Outstanding work. This should free up our allies who have been bogged down on the East Coast. In addition, this success allows us to finally move on and initiate the operation to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. We have a long road ahead of us. Get some rest while you can.